All right, I believe I am back here. Laptop was overheating pretty bad. So the desk was warm even, so I cooled that down using some frozen chicken. Yeah. Hopefully that will sustain my laptop for a little while. I need to get a cooling pad for my laptop to sit on. My old one went to shit. So I gotta buy a new one, I guess, and find some other ways to cool my laptop, like that cooling paste, I don't know. Anyway, so I do have the chat up, so I can see it if anyone talks in the chat, I think, anyway. No, I haven't seen anyone chatting in here. Woo! Chat. This exists. So yeah, I don't know. That exists. Otherwise, there's also, you know, anyone watching has probably got me on Skype, so you can always message me there. What else? Well, I've been doing this thing, I guess, where I've been getting a lot of games from Humble Bundles and things like that. So I've been kind of just buying the Humble Bundles and not really paying much attention to what comes in them that much. Like, I'll see one game that I like and I'll buy it for that, and the bonus games are just cool, or the extra games are a bonus, I should say. So I've got a lot of games that I don't even know what any of them are. I also have a lot of free games that I got a while back that I never played. Basically, the point is, I have a lot of games, and I don't know what any of them are, for the most part. So I've just been kind of going one by one. Well, not really one by one, but I've been randomly grabbing games and with no idea what they are, and opening them up while I'm streaming. So that's kind of what I've been doing. The first two were a complete failure because I wasn't paying attention to my stream, and turns out I wasn't actually streaming anything, just a black screen or my desktop. But the third one worked, a virus named Tom, which turned out to be a puzzle game. I was not expecting that. I thought it was going to be a game where you're actually moving a character around in a world, but it wasn't. So anyway, next up we've got Anna Extended Edition. I have no idea what this game is either. Just like last time, the only thing I have to go by is this background here in Steam. So I don't know what I'm getting myself into. The logo kind of looks like this might be a horror game, and I don't really care for horror games. I don't care for horror movies either. So if this is a horror game, I may not play it for very long, just because I may be bored by it. Oh, great. Got people, got that going. People talking. Anyway, so, well, now I gotta find out what Cody wants. Or not. Or so. Watching his little writing icon appear and disappear. Maybe I'll invite Cody to watch. I don't think he knows about this. So anyway, Anna. Let's see. I'm already overheating. Fan's already going. 74 degrees. Wow, that's great. So all that cooling down was for nothing, I guess. That's cool. We don't need to be cool. We'll just lag a whole bunch. That sounds good, right? Great. Cody in his slow typing. Type faster! Excuses. Anyway, play. What is this now? This is your activation key. Hey, don't look at that. I wasn't expecting this to just pop up. Good thing I'm streaming. You need to enter this key after the application is launched. Write the key down. Copy key to clipboard. It really should have given me some kind of indication that that was about to happen. Well, I don't really anticipate anyone watching this who's going to go in and try to steal my copy or something, so... And if you do, you're a dick. .NET framework, client profile. Woo! We're just partying up here. So, yeah, this is fun. How are you guys? Maybe in the future I should do this whole process before I start streaming. But I guess I just like the idea that you're seeing the game, you're seeing me see the game for the first time rather than starting it up after the game is loaded up. Not that it matters, I don't know why I care, but whatever. Oh, laptop overheating, yay. 81 degrees. Haven't even started the game yet. I need a new laptop. Hey, Cody, I'm taking your laptop. I don't know if you're watching, but I'm taking your laptop. It's ridiculous. I'm not even doing anything. How can I be overheating? This is dumb. So much for a gaming laptop. Gaming laptop. Gaming! This is the laptop you use to think about gaming, because you can't actually game on it. Come on. Sometime today. I don't understand why every single game I open the first time always has this installing DirectX thing, as if I haven't installed it for every other game already. You can't all be installing DirectX. It's not like I get it deleted every time I close a game. So this is the part where something happens. Right? Yeah. Alright, now we get to find out whether I can actually stream this game, because I've had issues in the past. Stop showing everyone the damn code, you dick. Jesus. I've already, like, go away now. I don't need to see that. Wonderful. Great. Right? Shut up. Now I can't move the tab. The window. I hate you. Alright. What? Select the original version or the extended edition. I don't really know what the difference is, since I don't even know what this game is. Let me guess, it's going to show me the code again, so that everyone can steal the game. Whoa, is this a Unity game? This is literally, yeah, this has to be Unity, because this is literally the exact dialogue box you get when you make a game in Unity. Let's go full screen, because my graphics, you know, my computer totally is handling this well. Input. This is definitely a Unity game. So, okay. Super hot. That's good. Wouldn't want to be cool. Am I even streaming right now? Streaming software is frozen on my screen, so I feel like I'm not streaming right now. Not responding. I'm just having the worst luck. Email address. Yes, I want... No, I don't want to receive the newsletter. Continue. You have sent an activation email. Great. Am I streaming right now? Let me see. Alright, the software for streaming is... Oh, is that what it is? It's not that... Alright, the software isn't frozen. This is frozen. Which made me think that the software was frozen when it isn't. What a dick. I don't know why this is even... What this even is, because that's not what I see. That's not the... That's like... What? What is this if this is frozen? What is this? Why are there two? What are you doing? Did I not type it correctly, or what? I bet I made a typo in my email address. Or they're just slow. Come on, man. Got people watching. I can't just have, like, one problem and then be just great about it. I've got to have all of the problems. All of them. So, that's my email. Can I just continue without validation? No. Send it already. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Email. Typed correctly. No email. Is there a junk folder? Did it go in the junk? What the hell? Spam. Calypso Media Launcher. Is that what this is? Calypso Media Launcher. I'm gonna assume it is. Okay. It was. Well, alright then. Ooh, gold. Gold. Gold! Getting money. Monies. Dragons. Dragons and money. Facebook games. They're terrible, and yet I'm doing them anyway. Woo! It's because I'm stupid. You were thinking it. You may not have said it, but you were thinking it. Play Anna. Why does it keep doing that? I'm gonna go deaf. Can I not full screen this or something? Give me a menu. This needs to be full screen. There was probably an option on that thing and I wasn't paying attention. Oh, I hear birds. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, that is laggy. It's a pretty bad sign when the menu screen is laggy. Shut up about the product key, Steam. I got it. This is really laggy. It's only the menu. Like, what the hell? This game is going to be very, very unplayable. I don't know what any of this stuff is. I don't know how to make it better. Why didn't the music get quiet? The music is exactly the same. Why is it so laggy though? Is it because I'm overheating? I bet it's because I'm overheating. I don't know what to do because my temperatures were like frigid ice cold and they got really hot really fast for no reason. So I don't really know what else I can do. But I know that this is unplayable like this. Because this is a menu screen. Not even the actual game. Mouse, sync, quality settings. How about fastest? Why do you keep shifting over like that, you dick? I didn't even make any improvements. It's still lagging exactly the same. And why isn't the volume going down? Adjusting the music volume has no effect on anything. Make me try fire. If I drop the resolution. I can forget your faces like comets of late. For the love of Satan, stop. You're stupid. I got it. It's done. Doesn't have the mouse locked on either. Well, none of these things I'm doing are affecting the really bad lag at all. This is horrible. Can't reduce the volume. Stuff does ambient occlusion. I don't like ambient occlusion anyway. V-sync. I don't know what V-sync is. Noise. How about off? Off. Anti-aliasing. Off. Wow, none of this does anything. Turn you back on. I don't know if noise will do anything. I don't know what VSync is. Off. Yeah, that had no effect either. Why is it lagging so bad? It's a menu screen. Gaming laptop. Gaming laptop. It's like I'm running Windows 95 or something. Jesus Christ. Actually, if I was running Windows 95, you'd be doing better. It's like I'm using a computer from 1995. How about that? Input for... Oh. Alright, well, wow, these are really obviously Unity buttons. I don't think I'm gonna be able to play this. I might have to, like, shut my laptop down for, like, 4 hours or something. Because this is ridiculous. Well, I can hear stuff. I still can't reduce the volume. I still recall the ecstasy of the sun piercing through the trees. Good for you. While our hours passed along with the chanting of the wind blowing across the mountains. I don't know if anyone can hear me over this either. I hope that I had forgotten you forever and ever. Well, that's mean. Hope I forgot you too, dick. Anna, my love. She's blurry and kind of not well drawn, or not well photoshopped into that screen. This is the house that keeps appearing in my nightmares. Well, good for you. Wow, the mouse moves way too fast. I'm pretty much not moving my mouse, and it's like full 180 degree turn. Oh, you're still talking. I feel as if I walked here in a trance, but now I'm past the gates. I must figure out why I keep dreaming about her. I'm in dire need of answers. I'm in dire need of fixing this game. Escape. Options. Mouse speed. Let's dramatically reduce that. What is the point of this? I don't understand. Alright, so that controls the in-game music. What about the rest of the sounds? Because that running water sound is really loud in my ears. This game was not well made. I already decided that. Am I missing something? Is there another thing somewhere? Subtitles, help system, ambient occlusion? There's nothing else here. I'm just out of luck. I have to be deafened by game noise. And I guess I will reduce my volume to almost off then. Kind of ridiculous. Back to game! Okay, that is much better. Still weird, still kind of fast. It's very bright. If this is a horror game, it's... Wait, what? Oh. So much lag. This is terrible. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. And through all this lag, it's kind of... I don't really feel like I want to go too far. Door! It's closed. Well, no shit, I can see that. Wait, what did that say? It's closed. Maybe it's possible to open it from the inside. Why would I want to open it from the inside? Wouldn't I want to use it to get inside to begin with? Wow, this is really laggy. Barred window. The window is bolted firmly shut. There's no way to pass through here. And I'm not allowed to walk here. Brook. The water is pristine and inviting, and yet I cannot walk into it. It almost makes me thirsty, but not quite. What's this? Eye-shaped notch. A magnificent carving. Despite its simplicity, the etching was masterfully crafted. Yeah, I don't think that goes together. There's something inside. Okay. Do I just stare at it for like an hour, or what? What is even going on? Is there something I'm supposed to be doing? Because I think I broke it. I'm having a wonderful experience. I hope you are too. Well, the flashing stopped. But I still can't do anything. This game is broken. My laptop is broken. Man, that's hot. All I wanted to do was play a game and stream it. But you have to just be a dick, don't you? Great. I don't know what to do. Whatever. I don't care anymore. Door. It's closed. Maybe it's... Why would I need to? I still don't understand. Like, you only need one way in and out. And what's this? Little boulder. It looks broken. Maybe I can fix it somehow. Why would I care? Maybe I could pull it out and there's something hidden in there. It won't budge. This is the part where I, like, take the boulder and I smash the walls with it. Well, there was something on this thing that flashed briefly. But then it flashed so fast that I didn't see what it was. So we're just gonna freeze every time here, or... Well, I give up on this game, because this is ridiculous. Close window. Done with that one. Let's find a different game. Maybe I shouldn't, because, wow. I don't know what a guy has to do to just play a game without his computer bursting into flames, but wow. Just wow. It's a good thing I bought a gaming laptop, you know? Because then I wouldn't have any of these problems, you know? Buy a gaming laptop, you don't have to worry about it overheating when you play games. Gaming laptop. Gaming laptop. This laptop is almost as useless as ITT Tech. Almost. I got a thing. Steam Community is currently unavailable. Wow. Why would I expect Steam to work? Can't get my laptop to work. How about something else? How about... Well, the Basement Collection is a very simple game. This shouldn't kill my computer as bad. Enter. It's also not something I really feel like playing, but whatever. I think I already did a bunch of this stuff. But I don't remember which ones I did. How do I know which ones I played? Soundtrack. Meat Boy. Coil. I already did Coil. Well, I don't know how far I got on any of this. I really don't want to play Triacid. I think I did Aether, and I think I finished it. Aside from secret stuff. Oh, I feel like I don't want to do that. Let's try Spewer. Alright, Spewer. If you have a level code that you want, I don't have a level code. Spewer with music, blah blah blah, start, map editor, credits. Let's go with start. Move around with the WAD and S keys. Who puts D before S? If you mess up, press R to reset the level. You can pause the game by pressing P or escape. Wow, just talk about slow moving. Level complete. Saved puke 100%. Well, that's always a plus. Jumps 3, steps taken 4, real skill index 62. So I'm basically a failure. Like 2% less and I've, well 3 I guess, and I'd be at an F. Mouse cookie. So, okay. Why is it so slow? I feel like I'm on the moon or something. Is that the lag doing it? Is that what's going on? Am I overheating too much to go at a decent pace? If the game is running slowly, try pausing and disabling the background or lowering the anti-aliasing. I feel like it read my mind. Pause. Settings. Animation. Sound. What? Background animation. So I guess I have to read all of it. Disabled. I don't know if the game's actually going slower if it's designed that way, though. Well, I guess it does feel a little bit faster. How do I lower the anti-aliasing? I didn't even see a switch for anti-aliasing. Is one of these anti-aliasing? I don't see anti-aliasing anywhere. So, shot him in the face. I don't know how you lower anti-aliasing when you can't actually, you know, find an anti-aliasing option. So whatever. Just go for it. Saved puke. 0%, huh? I failed that level. If you hold the mouse button, you can vomit in the direction of the mouse cursor. You can also press the space bar to eat it back up. Well, that sounds delightful. I guess we're just gonna keep coming up here. Alright then, if you need to jump higher, puke downwards as you jump. Well, wasn't that the whole point of the last one? I can't jump. Oh, yeah, using the wrong buttons. Okay. You can't tell me to use the space bar and then expect me to remember that the space bar isn't jump. Oh no, I'm dying. I think I lost. It's gonna take me a while to get used to this game. See, it doesn't really work very well. It doesn't have, like, any propulsion with this thing. Like, you can spray all the vomit you want, but it doesn't really get you anywhere. Really? Really? Thanks for jumping while I was holding the up key. I don't understand. What exactly is this supposed to do? It really doesn't propel me at all. What? What am I missing? I don't get it. Whatever, man. What freaking ever. Evidently, it only does anything if you do it right away. It's really ineffective at propelling you through the air. Okay, what exactly? Maybe I can swim it. I can't swim it. I don't understand. It doesn't hold me up at all. I feel like it's supposed to be holding me up. But it doesn't. At all. So what exactly am I missing? What? Doesn't hold me up. I really don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Maybe a hint or something? I'm really at a loss. They didn't tell me how to do anything else. Leg. Wait, why am I floating now? I never floated before. Suck it up. Whatever. I really don't get it. Really? I feel like I'm not being told information here that it is vital for me to complete these levels. So, can't go up there. All right. Anyone else enjoying this game? Watching me play it? Should I be playing something else? That was probably not really necessary. Whatever. Whatever. Whoops. Forgot that the space bar isn't jump again. I assume I'm going over here. God damn it. Spacebar isn't jump. Yeah, I saw that coming. Wow. Thanks, lag. You're a pal. Gonna run out of puke this way. Ugh. Whoops. Damn it. Why would you not use the space bar as jump? Damn it, why didn't he jump? Trying to care. I'm trying to care. Jump! Come on! Okay, I guess if you hold the W key, it means don't do anything. This lag is killing me. Literally. When I start lagging really bad, it takes like 2 seconds for him to start jumping. Like right there, he didn't jump at all. This is really dumb. And there again, he didn't jump at all. What the hell? I don't understand what I have to do. to get my computer to just run things. Shut up, computer. No one cares. Wow. I think streaming might be done for the day because this is stupid. And I'm just getting angry. Come on. Does it put a delay on jumping when you're not on the bottom level or something? Because that's what it seems like. What the hell? Hello, Mother.
Should we be sleeping?
Well, I'm not sleeping.
Well, I'm gonna go to church, okay?
Have fun.
Shut the light off for you. Is that okay?
Yep.
Do you need that on?
I don't think I need it on.
Okay. Well, you have fun.
I'll do my best.
I'll be back. After church, I'm gonna go and visit your grandmother in the hospital.
All right.
Probably be 3 or 4 in the afternoon when I get home.
Alright.
Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to you later. Alright. Guess it doesn't really matter which way I go now. Come on, can you just not lag for 5 seconds? I don't know if I should even try going any further because the amount of lag is making this unplayable. Why are these ones smaller? Are they boss levels? I bet they're boss levels. Chapter 1 completed. Escape version 2 treatment on Mindy inconclusive. Funding needed for escape version 3, 4,000 pay rent. Showing signs of allergy, P14 effects may become problematic. Okay, so what, I just go to the end? There's nothing to do here. Stomach flu. Learning to fly. You can eat things other than your own vomit. Pills will make you throw up in new and possibly exciting ways. Fruit fills you up and tastes great. Wow, whoops. I guess that's not what I needed to do. What did I just do? Apparently nothing. Wait. Okay. I don't even understand. I don't really get how this stuff works. Like, sometimes I float in it and other times I don't. Saw that coming. Really? I feel like this game might be a little bit more fun if I wasn't lagging so bad. No! Where are you going? Why are you doing this? Okay. I really don't understand this game. Wow, killer lag there, bro. Why does it eject so forcefully? Come on, man. Don't be a dick. Be a freaking dude. Really? This is what I'm talking about. Sometimes I float, sometimes I don't. Whatever, man. This won't end badly. Seems to be like a zero gravity thing. Like when I'm in it, I just keep moving in whatever direction I'm moving in, at whatever speed I'm moving in. Which is really confusing. don't really understand. Maybe I understand. I like how none of it went in any of the area that I needed it to. Come on, man. Really? Guess I'm just not getting the rest of that. This isn't gonna fail at all. Can't even get to it. No! Can't even get to it. No! Damn it. This isn't going well. I think I lose. There we go. I don't know that I'm a fan of this game. What is this? Deadly is what that is. I don't know, man. Stop lagging. Kinda had a feeling. Am I still playing this? Are you still watching this? I can't get that high. Well, don't really know how this is supposed to work. I guess I have to throw it over? Or not? I just pushed it up higher. I don't exactly understand what's making it go up right now. I don't understand. What am I supposed to, like, swim through? I am not supposed to do that. Okay, I guess it just works better when you just do it from the start. Come on, lag, this is ridiculous. Guess I'm going down. Oh wow, really? Guess I'm not going down. Guess I'm trying to dodge this stuff. And failing at it. Now I have to get myself onto that somehow. That didn't work. Really? You're a dick. Whoa, what are you jumping there for? This won't suck at all. Come on, lag, stop. No, not gonna work. Basement collection. Maybe this will be less intensive if I do it with this. Probably not, though. Pretty warm. Whatever. Pretty sure I can't. Oh wow, really? I have to try to land on those platforms without dying. That's gonna happen. How about that? It did happen. No, jump! God. Ugh. I don't understand why jumping doesn't always work right away. Come on. It's not like it's that intensive of a game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't do that. Well, this won't be terrible. Ha. Anyone still out there, still watching? Through all the lag and everything? What am I missing now? How exact? Oh, I do have some. Oh, great. Really? Oh, man. Finally. Only gaming computer in the world that lags while doing nothing. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. I'm not really sure what these are supposed to be. They don't convey any information. Evil face. So what exactly did that do? Definitely gave me a delay in motion. Wow, it took like 20 minutes for it to finally decide to jump. And again, what is going on? Well, is this entertaining to all nobody watching? Do you want more? Do you want less? Not really. Oh, I know what I have to do. Of course, I lost some in that process. Go ahead, fall. Fall. It'd be really great if it jumped when I actually pushed the button. So much lag, this is just ridiculous. Wow, really? I held the jump button for this entire stretch and nothing. You need to, like, not do that. Just die already. Come on, jump! I don't understand why this is so difficult. You push the key, the action happens. Why does that have to be a difficult thing to figure out? Why am I still playing this when I'm so frustrated? Oh wow, thanks for, I guess, paying attention. Come on! It shouldn't take 20 minutes for it to respond to what I press. Wow, that was luck. So, okay. Hmm. I don't think anyone's even watching right now. No? Three people? Three people? I think one of them is me, but whatever. I don't know who those three people are. No one's talking, so... So that was a failure. And then how do I get back out of here? Oh, through this. Not really sure why I needed the extra fruit, but whatever. So they will jump through there just fine before. With less. So, what? Really? I feel like I don't really get how this is supposed to work out exactly, but... No, stop! Why did it keep running? Ugh. I can't tell if it's doing this because of the lag, or if it's doing it because there is something weird about the control recognition or something. Stop. Like this isn't gonna work. I think I'm just gonna assume no one is watching right now. For all I know, it's probably too laggy to even watch. I like how no matter how much I spray up there, like, none of it goes in. Oh, well, I guess that's done. Wow, I like how it just sprayed out everything even though I only clicked it briefly. Why can't I get this? Why can't I suck any of it back up? Okay, now I suddenly can. Well, this part won't suck at all. No. I'm tired. Very tired. Oh, this isn't gonna go badly. Not really sure how I'm supposed to do this part. Clearly not that way. I need a nap. Yeah. Okay. Well, now I've got even less on hand. Can I just shoot it? No. Now I've got still less on hand. Guess who's gonna win this level? I'll give you a hint, it isn't me. Well, if I had known that. Too late now. Got it. Don't actually know what that did, but I got it. And so how does one exactly get through this next part? Because I feel like it's not gonna happen. Surprise! Guess I can change my broadcast title. Whoops. Now that I've like used up all of my stuff. I don't even know anymore. Come on, man. Just get up there. Come on, you've got to be kidding me.
Ugh.
It's ridiculous how bad this is lagging, though. Come on. This is ridiculous. Suck on that. He doesn't seem very happy. I don't know if I should continue. Definitely running very hot. And I don't think anyone's even watching. So, not like this game is interesting anyway to watch. So I think I'm gonna exit. Yes. And exit. And exit. And